This is one of the oldest airplane in-flight entertainment systems I've ever seen. I have no idea what these things are supposed to do.